sharp of a Colgate here. And what happens when you put this your head in this light? We're going to find out here.